15 AM.
Wait, this is on
WXM. Numerous roads remain closed due to flooding. Additional details at 9:59 PM. Doppler radar indicated heavy rain. Flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly in the warned area. Between 1 and 2 inches of rain have fallen. Some locations have
forecast for West Central Pennsylvania.